Houston Methodist Cancer Center at Sugarland is working to unlock the body's natural immune system to fight cancer using an innovative treatment called immunotherapy.
Sometimes when a patient has cancer, it develops this relationship between the cancer cells and the immune system turning off the mechanisms that we have to recognize the cancer cell and to tell your immune system to come in and fight them and destroy them. What immunotherapy is basically medications that their job is to break this relationship between the cancer cell and the immune system, so now we can fight them, to empower your own immune system to grow and to kill the cancer cells.
While immune cells can recognize cancer cells, they are sometimes incapable of attacking those cancer cells.
Immune cells are part of our defense mechanisms. Their job is basically to recognize things that are foreign to our body or things that were made by mistake and trigger a response, so in that way we can fight these cells and eventually destroy them.
Houston Methodist currently has several clinical trials underway and has committed millions of dollars to study how immunotherapy can be combined with low doses of traditional chemotherapy to improve results.
The first benefit is that we don't see the significant side effects that we see with chemotherapy. Chemotherapy can cause nausea, vomiting, hair loss, mouth sores, blood count changes where we have to give sometimes frequent transfusions. And when you look at immunotherapy, because it is not directly attacking normal tissue, it's attacking the cancer, it tends to be easier to tolerate. Now, on occasion, yes, we have seen the immune system go to, let's say, the bowel or the liver and cause issues there, what we call immune-mediated side effects. But the statistics between that versus the damage that chemotherapy can do on normal tissue is far, far less. So we find that folks that are older, that potentially could not receive chemotherapy, tolerate immunotherapy much better. If you look at folks in terms of their kidney function, their liver tests, their blood counts, it's amazing. You wouldn't sometimes be even able to tell that they're on treatment. I mean, there's just really no changes. And so vast majority of the time, folks do well. They're very surprised when they're on treatment how well tolerated it is.
The Houston Methodist Cancer Center at Sugarland offers patients access to numerous immunotherapy trials.
Currently at Houston Methodist, we are treating every type of cancer with immunotherapy as part of a standard of care or as part of the research that we are doing. We have a particular focus on treatment and research on lung cancer, breast cancer, colorectal cancer, genitourinary malignancies such as prostate cancer, bladder cancer, or kidney cancer, and also lymph node malignancies like lymphoma. So at Houston Methodist, we are taking our research one step further. We are combining different immunotherapy treatments so that way we can enhance these responses and have better outcomes in treatment of cancer. Also, we are putting together immunotherapy with other medications that hopefully will give us better treatments with less side effects.
We have meetings specific to cancer types, and at those meetings, physicians from all of the specialties involved in cancer care are present. And so this would include doctors from medical oncology, doctors that give radiation, doctors involved in the surgery, the doctors that review the scans, the doctors who also review the biopsy or surgery specimens. So at this meeting, patients' cases are presented and we review the images on the big screen, we review the pathology results on the big screen, and after that review, a question is posed. And vast majority of the time, that question is, what are we going to do next for this patient's cancer care? It is not just the input of one doctor or two, it's literally the input of many physicians in one room coming together to come to a decision for that patient. And I think having that level of care where you're having the opinion of various physicians in the room adds another level in the ability to give advanced care to that patient. Multidisciplinary care is integral to successive cancer care. I believe that without a doubt. Now, if you were to take that and you take clinical trials, well, that is another aspect of multidisciplinary care. You want to have the availability of clinical trials on site at Houston Methodist Cancer Center in Sugarland. I think a big part of growing up here is that people want to be able to access care quickly and in proximity to their home. They have family members that are nearby that can help them. And for them to come to Sugarland location and be able to hear that their availability of clinical trials are here at this location is a huge, huge benefit for our community. So clinical trial availability at Sugarland, I think, enhances that multidisciplinary care that we already have here.
Immunotherapy holds great promise, and it's just one of the ways that our physicians and researchers are improving care. But there is more to curing cancer than science or technology. At the Houston Methodist Cancer Center at Sugarland, our physicians and staff treat each patient and their family members with respect and compassion.
At Houston Methodist, we have a patient-centered approach for the treatment of cancer. We realize that cancer patients are not only patients, they are fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, grandparents, daughters, and brothers. And they are very unique, and we have to treat them in a unique way. Part of our culture is not only to put together science and knowledge, but also adding to this compassion. And that is that we believe that is the best way to treat cancer, and that's leading medicine.
To learn more about these trials, call 281-276-5200. For more information about the Houston Methodist Cancer Center at Sugarland, visit houstonmethodist.org/cancer-sl.